What's going on, guys? My name is Travis. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Today's topic is refinance, and look at the refinance. It's going crazy right now, and it's already broke the resistance and still above from the resistance level. There is a more chances it's going higher from this area, almost around 5 cents, or might be a 6 cents. And this project contains a lot of potential. So finance, DeFi, these are the thing which is pretty cool, because these are the use case based project, so something is going to happen. So it's just only the 1 day time frame. Let's quickly dive into the small time frame so you can see what exactly going on in the reef, whether we need to take entry, where we can grab it, or where we're gonna sell it. So it's going even more, or what happened, because it's already all-time high right now in just a small time frame, not in a weekly time frame all-time high. It's a small time frame all-time high right now. Look at this one. So basically this one is a resistance, and we hopefully if it break it and break this resistance and consolidate, then we think about we have to take entry. Not right now, because I'm not gonna take any entry right now. A lot of people say you're going crazy, see these things later on, the time tell you the truth what exactly happened. Basically the altcoin following Bitcoin, and Bitcoin is stable right now, unstable. We really don't know if some flash crash happened in Bitcoin. So just think about what happened with the reef. So I'm not giving any financial advice. Do your own research before investing any cryptocurrency, guys. I'm just sharing my personal opinion. So basically if it rejected it, so golden pocket, so I can grab it. So this is the area where I'm thinking it's a very good time to grab it. Eventually it's fall even more down, because the BTC going crazy and it falling, keep falling just like that. Then I can think about it. It's a very good opportunity where you can grab it, fill my bags, and later on, once it's consolidated and stable in this area, then bounce like a rocket and then boom. So yeah, it's just creating some swing patterns. A lot of people say that, oh my god, it's going up higher and higher. In a 1 day time frame it's showing a bullish sign, but not in a short period of time, because we see every single time frame. That is the reason why I'm just slowly getting to the every single time frame, so you can understand what exactly going on our reef token. So basically I told you if it reached that level, then I grab it. So this is the golden pocket in this area, golden pocket. So I'll grab it in this area if it reaches it. So not right now, because I had never bought coin and stocks and token at high. This is a selling area for these people who already grab at this dip, so be a smart trader, not a crazy one. Just grab it. I have a very huge amount of money. I know it's going up higher. No, basically work on resistance and support, so you definitely make a profit, because smart trader always follow these things. So this is the support if it fold on eventually more. So guys, this is worst part for the reef somehow if it goes even down. So yeah, this is also the golden pocket. So this is the area almost this level 24 to almost and this 91900, this is the golden pocket in between. So I am not thinking like that. If it fall down eventually more, 18 17, no, that time it's just selling pressure is too high in this coin, so I'm not gonna hold it. So yeah, so I'm not giving any financial advice again, I'm just sharing my personal opinion. So this is only 2 hour time frame. Let's dive into the 4 hour time frame. This is very very important. Every single trader love that. Eventually what happened, the same rally, it just happened in the past. We have to just think about it. So this time it's not take a long time to reach the all-time high in a small time frame. So basically it's just like a crazy pump happened, so there's more chances dump like crazy. And you know that still a lot of people not agree my opinion, so I really apologize for that. So this is a 4-hour time frame. Let's dive into the weekly time frame because it's give you more information regarding the refinance. Yeah, this coin is totally bullish in this area because it's bounced back from the huge support. There is more chances it's going. So that's why I told you guys 24 or 26, this is good. This is good. Yeah, this is a good area where we can grab it. So yeah, the next weekly candle is going crazy, and I hope this rally is continuously goes higher and I try to create a new all-time high. So not any fan shower, but this coin is bullish right now. There's more chances going higher from this area. I grab it, but at the support, not at this price point. Alright guys, so this is all about Reef token related information. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to smash the subscribe, press the bell icon so you will get latest update from my side. Thank you for watching. Great and wonderful day ahead. Bye and take care.